So metastasis is the spread of cancer. It is a grave problem with not even a single approved drug directed against it. Most people who are diagnosed with cancer often die from metastasis rather than the actual primary tumor. Metastasis is a multi-step process where cancer cells essentially escape the primary tumor where the cancer originates. It infiltrates into blood vessels, then these cancer cells enter circulation, and at some point they escape the blood vessel and then lodge themselves and grow at a site which is different from where the cancer actually originated in the first place. Most approved therapies like radiation, surgery, chemotherapy, and even targeted medicines focus on eliminating or reducing the primary tumor, but they are not directed towards inhibiting the spread of cancer. NCATS, which is the National Center for Advancing Translational Sciences, tries to solve especially challenging problems in translational research, such as metastasis. For example, how to create first-in-line treatment for a problem as complex as cancer metastasis, which can be effective across many different types of cancers. First-in-class drugs require us to unravel new and unique mechanisms of action. Therefore, developing a treatment for metastasis requires us to encounter and enter uncharted space. And NCATS is in a unique position to do this because we have an environment that allows scientists to work on scientific initiatives which may have long timelines, which often require iterative cycles of work. So Dr. Sui Huang at Northwestern University in Chicago had discovered a subnuclear body, which is called the perinuclear compartment, which is essentially a dot which you see when you look at cancer cells under a microscope. And this pops up when cancer cells are about to spread and they're present in almost all cancer cells after they have spread. So we decided to look for compounds that are able to get rid of this dot from metastatic cancer cells without killing the cancer cell, which often a chemotherapeutic agent does. And our hope was to eliminate this dot, thinking that this might actually stop the process of metastasis and reduce the spread of cancer and increase survival. So at that time, what we did was we executed our first high-content, high-throughput screening at NCATS, where we essentially took photographs of cells in wells in a plate, and then we did the high-throughput screening, which meant adding compounds to find active compounds which would get rid of this dot, which was the PNC, the perinuclear compartment. So this was a phenotypic disruptive approach, which did not rely on modulating the function of a single target protein, because as I just said, metastasis is an extremely complex process where many players are involved. The success of this program was highly dependent on an interdisciplinary team that consists of biologists, chemists, toxicologists, oncologists, clinicians, tech transfer officers, and compound management. The collaboration was also multi-institutional between Northwestern University, Kansas University, NCATS, and the National Cancer Institute. And in the end, we were able to discover compounds that were able to get rid of this PNC. And then we evaluated these compounds in animal models of metastatic cancer, especially pancreatic cancer, where we demonstrated that these compounds were able to stop the spread of cancer and also increase survival. And based on this profile, we were actually able to advance this compound to clinical trials, which are ongoing now. Personally, I had the privilege of working with colleagues from multiple different disciplines, but I had to often leave my role as a chemist and do whatever the project demanded. Sometimes this meant writing grants to secure funding, presenting data to prospective collaborators, designing efficacy survival studies, finding external resources to synthesize kilogram quantities of the compound for the clinical trial, help in preparing the preclinical package, and as well as project management. So translational scientists often have to undertake challenging problems. especially where there is tremendous unmet medical need. We at NCATS welcome collaborations where scientists are prepared to navigate uncharted space and strive to understand and address problems as complex as cancer metastasis.